check the physician's order, check hospital protocol about the NGT insertion and removal. Explain the procedure and the purpose to the client, and then gather equipment such as NGT. For the NGT insertion, make sure you have your appropriate size based on gastric tube. One nostril and breathe normally through the other. temperature of the aseptic syringe and measuring pH of aspirated fluids. So, you have now your stomach contents, swing cells, aspirated fluid afterwards, unless the aspirated fluid characteristic appears abnormal. Example, bloody or coffee ground. You have to refer it to your doctor. Obtains X-ray placement of the tube as ordered. Refer any abnormalities. Remove gloves. Secure the tube to the tip of the nose using plaster. Buy cut about 4 inch long of plaster and split the bottom 4 inches. About 4 inches.
Wash hands and document the time, the date of